Hey, what's up everybody? Susie here. I hope you all are having a good day. So today has been a huge day in Overwatch news here. We got a new tank. Basically, he's like this crazy looking Omnic. Looks really cool. Rameta, however you pronounce it. He's gonna be like a shield tank. He could turn into like a brawler tank. He's got two different modes. It's really cool. I'm probably gonna main him. And please don't mind the way I sound too. I actually caught a cold here. But Rameta, man, he looks so cool. I can't wait to try him out. I'm gonna definitely probably play a lot of gameplay for him, so tune in for that. And please, if you like the content, like, comment, subscribe, follow me on my Twitch so I get notified whenever I upload content. And you could see me live, so it's pretty good.
Now traveling to Petra.
Yeah, guys, I mean, we're already getting a new hero in Overwatch. How cool is that? Another tank hero. I mean, we need healers, but... And I'm sorry for all you MAGA fans who wanted to have, like, you know...
Barrier initialized!
A free Milano type of tank, if that's what you want to call it. Malga would have been like a Malga, however you want to pronounce it. He would have been a really cool hero. I probably would have rather him than what we got, but that just can't be cheesy. And I guarantee you the queue time for tank is gonna go up.
Answer remains nebulous.
So, like, I don't know if
actuating the barrier.
I heard correctly, but are we getting a new map as well with this chapter? I think for this season, I think it's gonna be pretty cool because after this guy, they're only gonna come out with maybe one hero or one map each. That was brutal.
Lost to the cosmos.
And if you're wondering, I'm gonna be playing Wrecking Ball today too, so I don't have any Malga or Rameta. Yeah, for those of you who don't know, it's that Omnic that was at the end of the cinematic for the Retribution.
That was not the expected result.
Dude, I'm going Wrecking Ball after this.
It's hand.
Hey guys, as you can see, Wrecking Ball is like my favorite. And please, guys, let me know what you think. I'll make sure the mail has a photo of the hero so you can see. I really want to know your opinion on what you think of the new hero. Is he gonna be good? You know, people are saying he seems like he'll be a high skill floor ceiling because he's got different abilities depending on like what mode he's in. Alright, let's see here. I'll play Doom Sumo. Get off the ledge at all. Finally. Alright, time for some Wrecking Ball madness.
Welcome to Ishvaransa. Prepare for battle.
I love Wrecking Ball. Dude, where's the healing?
I'm gonna try to kill him without having to hit my ult.
There we go. No, we're gonna hold it. Smiley face, though. That's like the cutest thing. As soon as their team died, their ass sent out the bomb.
Do something!
So dirty.
In control.
Which way to push?
Cure for all the tales.
Thank you, Moira. Here, have a mic.
Prolific hamster cursing detected.
Hello.
Calculating trajectories.
Stay put. Behind you. Better stay on your toes, soldier. Stay put.
Yo, I almost got most of the damage in this suit. Thank goodness for our soldier, and she's killing stuff. And our Moira and our soldier, dude.
Thanks.
down. Yo, they're pushing hard.
Recalibration's complete.
Says random guy in Antarctica. So guys, are you excited about this new hero? Let me know. I really wanna know. I mean, like, what's going on here? Are you gonna main him? Are you gonna play him? Yeah, we have survived. trying so hard.
Duplication complete.
Dude, I love Echo.
Let them up.
Like, Echo is so...
Give up! Down!
Yikes.
Let the kitsune guide you.
What was I gonna do with Sombra? Probably do one more match. I know it was a quick three, you know, I'm not really feeling good today. But just kind of, I think I kind of cold. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, buddy. Wrecking Ball, of course.
Weapons operational. Grapple primed. Hamster.
Yeah. I'll see this matter resolved.
Helping those in need is its own reward.
Yo, y'all ready? For this win?
Five, four.
Ooh, look at this Genji. That's cool Genji skin.
One. Round one. Capture the objective.
I like it. And you got the gold gun for Genji too?
Okay. Moving out.
I don't know, do you? Oh, it looked like it.
Objective is
now. Guys, let's get on point. It's okay, guys. We got this.
0-1.
Did they just say is the ball throwing? No. Hold on. Hell to the no.
It's not my job to get you back alive, but stay close to me, and we might manage it anyway.
You are not prepared to see Wrecking Ball in action. Pipe sequence concluded.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 2. Capture the objective.
Yo, they all need to go fuck. Like, that's some crazy shit. Turn that down to people. Like, what? Oh, they want to play now, huh? They want to say I have Down syndrome? Okay.
Somewhere?
Dr. Liao told me of her journey here. It is strange to see it with my own eyes.
I commented back, I said you were sane. Yeah. Like, you saw what I put in?
Like, 3, 2, 1.
That was so rolling. Oh, they're about to get booped off this map. Let's go! They're gonna get booped. Oh my god, my squeaky voice. That was great. 2, 1.
Take 4. The objective is now
over there.
Made manifest.
Calculating trajectories.
Symmetra reporting.
Plotting course.
I'm at the objective. Anyone else coming?
Poison.
Attacking.
Thank you, Sim, for the teleporter.
This ends now.
I'm gonna try.
Recalibration's complete.
All right, we got this, man.
Clock cannons online.
Ladies and gentlemen,
2, 1, here goes. There we go! Oh, you don't have to slide down to yell so loud!
Misery made manifest.
Victory!
Play of the game.
Oh, this Roadhog! They're talking mad trash. Oh, throwing. As we just won. Alright guys, so that's about it for today. Like I said, I caught a cold, so I'm not really feeling too good. So that's why the stream's quick. But please, if you like the content and you want to support me, like, subscribe, follow me on my Twitch so you get notified whenever I upload content. And I hope you enjoy your day. Jacuzzi out. Oh, and before I go guys, please tell me what you think of the new hero. I really want to know, you know, he looks so cool, so please let me know in the bottom, in the comments below, what you think, and